Hello friends, my name is Jasmine Kaur and you are watching the video tutorial of MCX Shogin. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that you will never miss the update from our channel. Earlier, we have discussed about how to do algo trading via Master Trust. In today's video, we will learn how to do automatic trading via FIRES. So without wasting any time, let's learn together. So guys, I will tell you how you can do automatic trading via FIRES. Okay, first of all, you just go to the algocrab.com. Okay, after that, you have to click on the sign up button and then you have to fill all the details out here. Okay, you have to fill name, email address, mobile number and password. Then you have to click on the sign up button. After that, you have to click on the go to Gmail. Then you will receive an mail from algocrab.com, algocrab team. So you have to verify the email. As you can see here, so you have to click on the verify email. After verify your email, it will automatically redirect you to the AlgoCrab login page. So you have to write the detail, email address and password. Okay, then you have to click on the login button. After that, this type of window will be open on your screen, as you can see here. So what you have to do next is you have to go to the authentication center and then you have to select the broker. We having 10 plus brokers in our platform, like Alice Brew, Angel Broking, Bissin, Enrich, FIRES. So I'm making video for FIRES, so I'm selecting the FIRES. So there you have to write down the ID. Okay, now you will think, how can you get app ID and API secret? So I will tell you how can you get app ID and API secret. First of all, you have to go to Chrome and then search API dashboard.fires.in. Okay, I will provide you the link in the description also. You can go from that link also. When you write down this API dashboard.fires.in, you have to click on the create button. Okay, here you can mention the app name, redirect URL. You have to go to the AlgoCrab and here is the redirect URL. So you have to copy this URL and you have to paste it here, and in description you can mention it a callback URL. Okay, then you have to click on create app. It will create like this. Now as you can see here, app ID and secret ID. So this thing you have to fill there, and the status, sometimes it will take time. Okay, if the status is not approved is not written here, then your API app ID and secret ID will not accessible. Okay, it is approved now, so you can paste. It will take time, 24 hours sometimes. Okay, you have to paste here and the secret ID. Okay, now you have to click on update button. Credential updated successfully. Now next, what you have to do is you have to click on the get access token. Then it will redirect you to the FIRES website. Okay, now you have to log in yourself here. Okay, there isn't two option for login, from your PAN or from date of birth. So I am logging myself from the PAN. Okay, so after that you have to click on the submit button. Login success. Now it will all redirect you to the AlgoCrab dashboard. Now next, what you have to do is you have to go to the authentication again and then you have to validate the token. Access token valid. This thing, you have to get the access token and you have to validate the token. You have to do this thing on daily basis. This is the task you have to do before starting your trading. Okay, before start your trading, you have to validate the token. Otherwise, your trading shows some error. So make sure that you will validate the token between 8:30 to 9. Okay, this is very important task you have to do on daily basis. After that, I will explain you the strategies column. In strategies column, there is 6 tabs: dashboard, customized strategy, signals, performance, heat map and trade history. So in dashboard, you can see the predefined strategies of ours. Okay, you can see the total signals is 81,020, total profit is 805,717 and accuracy is 48.60. So this is not about a single strategy, it is together the result of the all these 6 predefined strategies. Okay, 6 predefined strategies of ours is Eagle Trading, Intramax, Super Trend, Money Machine, MA Cross and Jingara. Eagle Trend is intraday, Intramax is intraday, Super Trend is intraday and Money Machine is positional, MA Cross is intraday and positional trading system both, and Jingara is intraday trading system. Okay, now let's move to the second tab, that is customized strategy. In customized strategy, I will tell you later on, because for create a symbol you have to know all the tabs out here. So this is the signal tab. In signals tab, you can see that in which strategies you can apply and command in that particular strategy with symbol having the signal. Okay, like NTPC, Tata Powers, okay. In performance tab, you can check the performance of a particular symbol with a particular strategy. Okay, how can you check the performance of a particular symbol with a particular strategy? You have to go to the performance and then you have to select the symbol. Like I am selecting Federal Bank, okay, and I am selecting the strategy like Super Trend. As you can see, the accuracy is 70.37% and the total profit is 10.62 and the total signal is 27. Okay, I will show you the other also, this Money Machine with Tata Motors. Okay, as you can see, accuracy 70.37%, total profit is 43.72 and the total signal is 81. Okay, you can check your favorite symbol with a particular strategy and you can customize your strategy on behalf of that. Okay, now I will tell you what is heat map. When you click on the heat map, you just select the strategy. Like I am selecting Intramix, you can select this strategy and you can see the accuracy with a particular symbol out here, so that you can select in which strategy you have to apply the particular symbol. Okay, like I am selecting Eagle Trading. Okay, so as per your requirement you can select your thing. And in trade history, you can see the trade history out here, that what trade is going on in your particular trading account. Okay, now I will tell you the most important thing, how to customize your strategy and how to auto trade it. So you have to click on the customize strategy, then you have to click on the create a symbol, and after click on create a symbol, you have to select the strategy. Like I am selecting Money Machine with MCA crude oil 21 Jan future. Okay, after selecting this, you can select the product type, regular, bracket order, cover order. I am selecting regular. Order type should be normal, MIS and CNC, so I am selecting MIS. And you have to mention the quantity. Okay, and stop loss on. Targets is TP1, TP2, TP3. As you can see here, the stop loss target is 0.5%, the TP1 is 0.5%, TP2 is 1% and TP3 is 1.5%. Okay, so you can select as per your requirement. So I am selecting TP1 and click on the save changes. After that, it will create terminal window like this. So how you can start trading with that? You have to just click on the start button. When you click on the start button, it will automatically detect the signals and act accordingly. If it is a buy trend, it will buy. If it is a sell trend, it will sell. So there is no need to check every 10 minutes. It will act accordingly. And if you want to square off, you have to click here. Okay, so if you have any doubt related to this, you just contact me. Our contacting detail is in the description, and we will also provide you the free 6 days demo. Whenever you sign up to this, you will access to the 6 free days demo. Okay, so if you have any doubt, you just contact us. Our contacting details is in the description, so you can contact it from there also. And I will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye bye guys, and happy trading.